One devotee, he respects me, loves me very much. He is a disciple of Srila Bharati Maharaj. He is putting some question. Also he is writing, you can give openly this answer or secretly. But I never fear, so I can speak freshly. But I cannot speak the name of that. You know, who is putting question? Very nice question. What type of question? Instant when I go from here, instant I start writing. Fraction of second. In boat, I took decision and then go and sit. Started writing. So I say I can give evidence here. So here is putting question. You know, Jiva Goswami claims in Sandarbhas that the Sarupa of Jiva is not inherent. Whereas, you know, while Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, writing, the Sarupa of Jiva is fixed. How to reconcile this teaching? This is a big question. First of all glories to Sisi Guru and Gauranga. Very nice, you must hear very fine, nicely. So many things, but in... Gaudiya Gashtipati, Gaudiya Gashtipati, Sisila Bhakti Siddhantva, Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Jagadguru, Prabhupada told, that logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. First point. You must remember this point. Actually, we are in Sautopantha. We are in Sautopantha. According to Guru Parampara, actual Guru Parampara, we can get knowledge. Your finite conception putting you in trouble. Your finite conception put you in trouble. Be careful before discussing this point, this question you are putting to me, before me. Be careful that for an infinity unknown period, we all are put into bonded condition by Maya. Be careful that for an infinity unknown period, we are put into bonded condition, we all, by Maya. Starting point is unknown to us. When this Jivatma got this, you know, bonded condition, we don't know. That's why it is written here, it is anadi. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving scientific answer. We know the exact time when this bonded condition started in your life, in my life or his life. And not that all Jivatma are getting bonded. Infinity Jiva. Not all? Infinity Jiva mean? You cannot count infinity Jiva. Some can be in bonded condition, some not. So starting point unknown to us. That is why anadi, this word is used. This word anadi, no starting point, that's why is anadi used. This is the opinion of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Be careful. And Chidatma, be careful. Chidatma having same quality as Krishna. Same freedom as Krishna. Same quality as Krishna. And same freedom as Krishna. Same enjoying mood. Same enjoying mood at Krishna. Because it's coming from Krishna. Sat Chit Ananda Amsena. In Sanskrit I am speaking. Sat Chit Ananda Amsena, all the same like Krishna. But due to insignificant structure, Jivatma is very, very weak in nature. Like particles or atom, you see? And Krishna is like Chit Surya. So Jivatma, they having same enjoying mood like Krishna, but this enjoying mood become a strong bondage of Maya for Jivatma. From Chaitanya Charitamrita, I am giving evidence. Chaitanya Charitamrita, middle, madhya. 20, madhya 20, 117 and 118 sloka. Krishna bully, say Jiva, anadi bahirmukha, atayeva mayatare dei samsaradi dukha. And another point is also there, I don't like. And also different, on and time to time, this kind of fighting going on in Haridwar, Vrindavan, Puri. With this point. What point? Je mamaivamsa jiva luke jiva bhuta sanatanaha. Everybody, all speaker, they are speaking this way. Ah, actually, Jivada is the, you know, part of Krishna. They are speaking, Angsa. Part, Angsa means? Mamaiva Angsa Jiva Luke, here also sitting? It is confusing for you? Mamaiva Angsa Jiva Luke, Jiva Bhuta Sanatana, all Sanatan Jiva, Supreme Lord speaking, I am Sanatan, and Jiva also Sanatan. But they are my Angsa. Now it's a very confusing point. How is that possible? Jiva Angsa? But we have Angsa avatar, Kala avatar. Angsa mean? Nitya vastu, purna vastu. In Upanishad you can find purna sapurna pamadayo purna meva avashishvate. If you take it as granted that Jiva all are the Angsa of Krishna, then you are making mistake. Huh? It's written Gita. Foolish you are. You are not following Guru Vaishnava. Because Amsha of Krishna is also Purna. Counter part of Krishna. What do you mean? Counter whole. It's a big problem. You cannot come into Siddhanta. What is the Siddhanta then? Very scientific Siddhanta. Krishna, or they are the Amsa, Krishna, Jiva. Mamaivamsa Jiva Loke Jiva Bhuta Sanatanaha is all right, but you can go back to Vedanta. Shakti, Shakti, Matar, Abhed. All different kind of energy manifestation, all non-different from Krishna. So in this sense, I can say that all Jivatma, you know already, Tatastha Shakti. You know already, but you forget. So Krishna is the Angsha of Jiva, but Angsha of Shakti. Not direct Angsha. Krishna is the Angsha of Shakti, light part, just like light particle. So you forget. Because any part of Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, is equal to Bhagavan. Infinity minus infinity is infinity. Infinity plus infinity is infinity. Be careful. So Krishna bully say jiv anadi bahirmukh atayev mayatare dai sansaradi dukh. Another next verse you can discuss. I have no time. And as per Bhagavatam, first canto 10 and 6 sloka. First canto, 10 chapter, 6 sloka. Muktir hitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti. Mukti rihitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti. I already told big Siddhanta about this. What do you mean by mukti? Mukti mean to get back a sarup. Jive sarup hai Krishna nitya das. Those who agree, those who are not going to agree, they all knowingly or unknowingly all serving Krishna. And they are the servant of Krishna only. But they don't know. Follow? Now due to avidya, falsely attributed identity of Jivatma is due to avidya, this falsely attached identity of Jivatma, if somehow can be eliminated by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, then Jivatma can discover that I am the servant of Krishna, the Supreme Lord. Brahmanda homite kono bhagyavan jeev Guru Krishna prasade pai bhakti latavi. All same? That is called actual sarup siddhi. What do you mean by sarup siddhi? To discover 100% that you are the servant of Krishna, you have no duty. Foolish. You have no other duty. So it is called actually sarup siddhi. It is called Sarvasiddhi. This is actually called Mukti, actual Mukti. So on this common point, you know, both Jivapad and Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking same thing. For all Jivatma, this is a common factor that they all the naturally the servant of Supreme Lord. They are not speaking different, so that you need to reconcile. You need not reconcile, it's same. It is also already reconciled. No disparity in Siddhanta. But you could miss, you have the chance to misunderstand Jivapad. Like I discussed at the time of Gopurnima, somebody speaking Jiva Goswami not following Rupapad. Parakya Sakya Agibi tell this guy, you have to hear with full patience. Don't go here and there. So you see, here you can find that you see Jivapad and Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking same thing. What Jivapad wanted to say about Vastu Siddhi, ultimately what kind of seva you are going to get at all by the mercy of Rasik Guru. Rasik Guru. Ultimately you are going to get inspiration and mode of seva you are practicing. Ultimately, at the time of Vastu Siddhi, you break body and go there and get seva there. That is not same for all devotees, not inherited. That depends upon the quality of Rasik Sangha you are maintaining. Follow my point? It depends, it changes. If you get the association of Santa Rasa Bhakta, you can get. If you get the association of Vatsala Rasa Bhakta, you can change. It depends. So, Jivapad not going to break his this Siddhanta. Very nice. Accordingly, you have. So Vastu Siddhi, it is dependable. It depends on the specific Rasik Sangha that you are going to get by the mercy of Krishna. If you are not like, not going to get. Second, you see, Jivatma all Tatasya Sakti. No? Jivatma all tatasya sakti and having both tendency to do bhajan of Supreme Lord and to get a permanent seva, eternal seva and position in nitya jagat there. And also, I already having both tendency to do Krishna bhajan or also not to do bhajan and to be attracted by Maya to do the bhajan of Maya. Also they have their tendency, because Tatastha, through Sarupa Sakti, though actually he is putting question, Sarupa Sakti is there, then how this fallacy possible? I say, though Sarupa Sakti is always there with Jivatma, still the amount is, you know, most insignificant. Openly or secretly, covered or uncovered. Sarva-shakti can develop according to association. Even one, you know, big man in bhajan, they can lose sarva-shakti and go down again. All possible. I can give example. So although sarva-shakti always there with jivatma, sometime in exposed, you know, in expressed, and not in dormant state. Though Sarupa Shakti is always there with Jivatma, still the amount is most insignificant. So they can or cannot come out successful. They can or cannot, it depends. So this should be our daily prayer. This should be our daily prayer all the time. Kipa karo pabhu diya chit bol. Kirtan by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. This should be our prayer non-stop. If you forget, you can fall down. Kipa karo pabhu diya chit bol. The more we get chit bol, the more we go up and up. The example of Ajamil is just fitting in this case. The amount of chit bol he already had in him, was just not sufficient to cut the Maya. Ajamil. So he was bound to fall down. Jiver Sarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das. This Siddhanta by Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati or Bhakti Vinod Thakur or either Siddha Siddhanta by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all the same. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in front of Sanatana. Jive Sarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das. Who is speaking this Siddhanta? Supreme Lord Himself. Swayamrupa Bhagavan, Krishna Chaitanya. Jive Sarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das. This Siddhanta of by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You cannot change this Siddhanta. Also, I told Shakti, Shakti Mata Abed. You cannot cut into pieces. Shakti and Shakti Mata all the same. Who is Shakti? Shaktiman. I already speak many times. Shakti and Shaktiman non different. So, Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed, according to this Vedanta Sutra, Shakti is always with Shaktiman. Always with Shaktiman. And, you know, our science, material science speaking, energy cannot be created. Energy cannot be destroyed. Only you can change one energy to another energy. It is not possible to create energy. What does it mean? That secret Siddhanta or Veda Vedanta. Shakti Shakti Matar Abhed. According to Vedanta Siddhanta Sutra, Shakti is always with Shaktiman. Chit Shakti, Jip Shakti, and Maya Shakti. We can define Shakti Tattva in countless ways. But basically, we can three categories. One is Chit Shakti, Jip Shakti, and Maya Shakti. Maya Shakti means both Yogamaya Shakti, internal person, external person. Follow? External producing in Mahamaya. So, Shakti is always with Shaktiman. So, Chit Shakti, Jip Shakti and Maya Shakti. Maya Shakti means both Antaranga Shakti and Bahiranga, external and outer. All coming from Krishna. All coming from Krishna. Where from coming? Also, due to Krishna's Also, due to Krishna's eternal existence in Goloka. Because Krishna always staying in Goloka. So naturally, like mathematics, you can satisfy this point. If Shakti Shaktiman Afed, then if Shakti is non-different from Krishna, if Krishna is always staying in Goloka, then Jeev always, you know, is basically, when Jeev coming from where? Krishna? From Goloka. It depends when you are developing, because you have both propensity. You can get attracted by Maya, sometimes get attracted by Krishna. So, all Shakti originally in Goloka. Krishna Chaitanya, you know, Krishna is Chit Surya. Krishna Chit Surya. You know? You understand? Krishna Chit Surya. Like sun coming. Sunlight coming to us. Krishna is Chit Surya and all Jiva is like particle or like rays coming from, coming out from sun god. So all rays, all light particle all coming out from sun. So at the same time different and non-different. Achinta Vedavet. So this way Jiva's eternal existence in Goloka is satisfied. At the same time, Jiva can come and get enjoyment in material world also. Jiva Swarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das. And also due to Achinta Vedavet Tattva, they can. Anyway, overall, what is the overall view? To see everything in the light of Adyagyan Tattva. Why you are become foolish? Everything all you should do in the light of Adyagyan Tattva. Knowingly or unknowingly, all Jiva eternal servant of Krishna, Achinta Vedavet Tattva is really unique and beyond your human comprehension, logical interpretation. Krishna playing this way? Why? Why Krishna is so merciless, playing this way? Oh, Jivatma, in Maya. Then in Shastra it is written, no, it's the one kind of playing. Krishna wants to play all Jivatma. What to do? It is eternal playing of Krishna. And big philosopher, they're speaking, with infinity, Brahmanda, all infinity, Jiva there, you can think this way, this is one kind of rasa going on, all bonded soul. Special rasa there inside Vrindavan. This is also one kind of rasa. Krishna dancing and, you know, playing with all Jiva. Come. No, I cannot come. Throwing. This way is one kind of big, you know, super ras. Super ras going on. Super. So you should not have any kind of question. Though. So Krishna is not putting you in pressure. Somebody putting question in front of me, Maharaj, Krishna can save on Jivatma very easily. Krishna can stop me from doing wrong job. It's a foolish. Krishna, I already told the quality of Jivatma all same with Krishna. Jivatma all enjoying same liberty. Krishna don't like to interfere on this liberty. If Krishna want to interfere, arrest Jivatma, then playing is not successful. Krishna can allow. Out of your own, you know, bhajan, how you like to come back? I like to see. Oh, you like to go back? Anyway, there is no other way. In infinity period, anyway, you will have to come to me. No other way. You have any option? Have any option? No. So this way, Krishna playing with his infinity world. Now, dancing. Come. Like with monkey, some man playing. Come. This way. So, this Krishna, you know, never like to disturb us. Krishna never like to interfere with our, you know, freedom. Then the playing is not successful. In playground, playing going on, if you forcefully like to fight, it's not good. The playing going on, maybe you can come out, you know, successfully. I can, Olympic game going on, you know, football, all going on, World Cup, football going on, it's depend. You can lose your position, you can come, it's depend. How best possible way you can utilize your, you know, liberty. So if any question coming, I can give answer, but I think it is completely a scientific answer. You cannot have any question. So you see, he's putting this kind of question, and, you know, I give answer to all question. If Jiva from Tatastha carries Sarva Sakti, then how they are covered up with Maya? I give also.